sorry for what you are about to see.
This is the situation.
I'm all the way down here with my bathtub.
So, just look over there. Yeah, I have some bathtub maintenance issues to deal with. So my mom was like, you scrub the bubble. So I was like, okay. So that's what I'm gonna do. Why isn't this not good? So first I'm gonna start by taking everything off. I'm just redoing my whole bathroom tonight. So I'm gonna take off my shower curtain. I'm gonna redo the rugs and stuff. I'm just redoing everything tonight. So I have a nice new clean bathroom. So I'm just gonna take everything off and just set it on the floor. And then I'll figure out before I put everything back, what's empty, what's not, all that fun stuff. Cause you can't even see this corner. Look at that corner. It's all gross. Oh my gosh, you know what I find all the time in my shower? These little razor cap things, you know? Find those all the time. This has become how many razors are in my shower? 4, 5, 6. I have 7 razors in my shower. This is what happens, okay? I'll be like, oh, I need a new razor. So I'll get a new razor. I don't throw out the old one and it just stays there because I'm lazy. I have so many shampoos and conditioners that have that much left. Not great, but we're working on it. Running water to wash all the yick down. What?
I don't think you need to run the whole tub the entire time.
I'm not! I turned it off before! I'll fight you! I have a toothbrush. I did this one time. Some people hated it, but too bad. I don't care about mixing your shampoos. And this is all liquidy, so I'm just going to dump this out. Because it's literally just liquid. And then we have one empty bottle. So this is shampoo. Sorry if you're going to hate me for this, but it's what I'm doing. Thank you. show you all the bottles I'm getting rid of. They're all down at my feet. So these are all my empty bottles. I'm gonna take them downstairs, which is where we keep our recycling, and recycle them. I'm giving this one to my mom because she has blonde hair. Okay, so I'm about to clean this corner of scariness. And it's scary because it's like black. That's why I'm scared. But my mom gave me this stuff, and it's called Tilex, and it's for mold and mildew, and it contains bleach. So, yeah. Okay, here we go. And I don't like the color of my bathroom. Like, I feel like it's a very, like, pinky purple. Like, I just don't like the color purple. My mom painted this bathroom, like, I don't know, when I was, like, really little. So she didn't, like, ask me what color I wanted painted. She also painted my bedroom, and she painted it yellow, which I could not stand because I really don't like yellow, and especially for filming, it makes you look awful. So that's part of the reason why I did the aqua for my bedroom, because it wouldn't make me look, yellow would make me look bright, because that's just what blue does. And I really want to paint my bathroom the same color as my room. I feel like the next step would be to redo my shower curtain. So here's my shower curtain right now. It's a social shower curtain. So it's like Facebook. So here's like your profile picture. We like, hi. So I don't know. I saw this on like, I think like Pinterest or like somewhere stupid. I was like, I want that. So I got that. But I have this up for like a year. So I'm gonna switch it to the zebra one. Cause that's what I'm feeling right now. So I just have a trash can. Shower curtains. Oh, my arms are so tired. I'll hold this up when I feel like it. Like our AC doesn't work as well upstairs, so it's like hot upstairs, and I'm upstairs. Okay, we're doing good. So, you know what I need to buy? I need to buy like a toilet paper like holder rack, you know, like so you can like stack like a bunch, you know? Because I just have mine on the back of my toilet. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 shelves, and like one area under this shelf. So. The top shelf has like random miscellaneous stuff I don't need every day. So I'm gonna leave that stuff up there. This shelf I'm gonna have be sheets, cause that's a good place for sheets. I also have this. This is for Christmas. It's like a towel holder. It's like a snowman that like holds the towels, but it's not Christmas. Oh! Okay, so you can leave it there. And then we have like a whole shelf of like miscellaneous crap. So yeah, I kind of need to deal with that. Okay. And I have a whole pile of random stuff on the floor. So that's another thing. Then I have like my comforters. I have a giant thing in the hall of like all my bedding, and my dad hates it. He keeps being like, get all this stuff out in the hall. And like, we just got back the other day. I started college, like chill. So yeah. setting from when I was a kid. Look, this is Blue's Clues. To shove everything on my sink under my sink because that is a project for another day and I'm really hungry and I don't feel like dealing with office. So I'm just going to shove everything underneath here. You guys remember on Disney Channel they used to have a "That's just who I am" thing. If I was ever on Disney Channel, which I don't think I would be because I think I'm like too old for that. But anyways, they'd be like, "Look at Kylie's very messy bathroom. That's just who I am." I bet I'm gonna get so many comments of people being like, "This is why it's not good to shove everything under your sink and you're gonna die and blah, blah, blah." Rugs and then all my comforters.
Oh, that looks good.
I know, I did such a good job on it. That's it.